Hello children, now we are going to learn origami. You know what is origami? It is called paper folding. Different types of paper folding and you make different things. That is called origami. So today we are going to learn paper fold origami. For this we need one white sheet, any other sheet if you have. You need to fold it into half and give it a card shape. So today we are going to make origami paper flower card, and that is also for our corona warriors. We had the prayer today early in the morning. The same thing, we are going to give one gift for the corona warriors if we meet some, or we can dedicate to them. So let's start. So we have folded this, keep it aside. Take some craft papers. For the craft paper, what you need to do, take this plain side, white side, fold it into half, make a triangle. This is very easy flower, it's called tulip flower. Fold it again into half, just press it lightly so that you get a center line. When you get the center line, put your index finger over here, fold it, press it. Your flower is ready. So we are going to make two to three different flowers. Same way, triangle, press it, again fold it and press it so that you get the center line. Take the center line, fold again, and another fold. In three folds you get beautiful tulip flower. Which color you want? We have pink, we have red, so we won't take this one. We'll take this purple one. So it will look nice and bright. This way, if you don't have children, the color paper, you can take white paper or any other paper and you can do this. No problem. It will look beautiful when you do it. So, our flowers are ready. Now what we have to do, we need the glue. Take the glue, just stick it. Stick it over here. You can make small flowers also. Okay. Now next one, just the glue and stick it over here. Just put the glue. Stick the petals, it looks nice, it looks like a real flower. Then you need some sketch pen, green color, or you can take your crayons and just put the stem around this. Just put small leaf. How you will prepare leaf? You want to make some leaf with the green paper, but I don't have green paper, so what I'll do, I'll draw the leaf over here like this. The different curves you have to use, sleeping line and the curves, and you are done. Done, and see how beautiful it looks. This is called origami paper folding tulip flower. Do try it and show me how we have done. You can make a big one, or even you can make a small paper tulip flowers. Okay, I'm waiting to see your cards. Till then, bye.